Ravichandran Ashwin added another landmark to his impressive career, as he claimed his 300th test wicket during the second test against Sri Lanka at the Vidarbha Cricket Association Stadium in Nagpur on Monday. The off-spinner achieved the feat in his 54th test, beating the record of the legendary Australia fast bowler Dennis Lillee, who had reached the distinction in 56 matches. Ashwin claimed the wickets of Dasun Shanaka, Dilruwan Perera, Rangana, Herath and Lahiru Gamage on the fourth day of the test as India notched up a massive innings and 239 run win to lead the series 1-0. Ashwin had also beaten Lillee to the 250 wicket milestone when he had got there in 45 tests, as opposed to 48 by the Australian.